technology and inventions used for agriculture make things much easier and save time. Many farmers are now using new farming techniques while farming. In this video, we're talking about some amazing farming techniques and machines. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. This machine is made to bury stones and debris in the soil under the soil layer. The machine utilizes horizontal counter-rotating tines that rotate at high speeds. These tines dig into the ground, milling and breaking up the soil. This machine prepares the soil by improving the soil up to 90 centimeters with or without fertilizer before planting. The machine shakes the almond trees so that the almonds fall. This machine is used to harvest acorn, butternut, buttercup, and Hubbard squash. If the squash is not harvested carefully, it can be damaged. This machine with a 6-horsepower diesel engine is used to prepare the soil for planting. As you can see, it can work on its own on the same route. This machine you see is a compost turner, designed to be pulled by a small 40-horsepower tractor. Brielmaier mowers are designed to be gentle on the soil. They have a low center of gravity and unique compact transverse design. It also uses very little fuel. This machine precisely sows the sweet corn seeds at the desired depth and spacing. It then deposits a thin layer of biodegradable plastic film over the planted seeds. There is an interesting watermelon cultivation in the Japanese Kagawa prefecture on the island of Shikoku. Here farmers grow watermelons with a cubic shape that is not typical of these fruits. Square watermelons were first invented in the 1970s and have since become a symbol of innovation in Japan. They are often used for ornamental purposes and can be quite expensive, costing up to $200. This watermelon harvester is designed to maximize worker productivity while preserving fruit. Field crews place the fruit from the ground onto the conveyors, which then carry the fruit or vegetables up to the workers at the top of the trailer. This tractor-pulled machine helps to collect watermelons and speeds up the harvest considerably. Sisal is a type of plant used in textiles thanks to the durable fiber it contains. 85% of the sisal plant is water. It is processed with this machine and sisal fiber is produced. This machine can pick all kinds of fruits. Due to its efficiency and maneuverability, it is ideal for apple harvesting, especially in orchards. The detached apples are then conveyed by the rotor to a collection bunker located at the back of the machine.